Yes.
No benefits. Benefits
thing is going to come back and bite me in the ass. So I'm going to start this set with a just some solo bass, if that's okay with everybody.
Yeah.
So, I started playing bass when I was about 12 years old. It was the late 80s, and I used to have this, well, it's still around, Bass Player magazine, and I just thought it was amazing that they had a magazine for bass players. This is crazy. So my brother bought me this issue, you know, the first issue, and I was 12, and I'm not too bright, and I didn't figure out that there would be more issues. I thought there was going to be one magazine. So, is anybody from Guelph here?
Yeah!
Woo! So does anybody remember Gordon Taylor Music?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
So it was kind of this questionable music store.
Yeah.
And so I went in there. Yes, is Gordon Taylor here?
Yeah. Yeah. He's here.
That's okay. I think he knew it was questionable. He was probably the reason it was questionable. So I went in there one day, and they had this bargain bin of magazines for like $1 a piece. And I look in the bin, and there's like 4 or 5 bass player magazines. And I was like, holy shit, they made more? So I literally ran home and said to my dad, like, can I have $5? He looked at me, and I'm sweating. I've been running from all the way from downtown. And he looks at me, and he's like, what's wrong with you? I said, I just need $5, Dad. I got to buy these magazines. And he's probably thinking,
yeah,
I shouldn't be buying these magazines, son. And he's probably more disappointed when I didn't buy those kind of magazines. So I got this magazine at home, and on the cover was Jaco Pastorius. And yeah. So the year I was born, that album came out. I was born in the summer, in the summer of 76, that album came out. So I'm going to try to pay tribute to Jaco as best as I can.
Thank you.
14. Strike's over. We've reached a negotiation.
Thank you. Yeah.